we can charge the brush from here, and we just need to charge it for 2 hours, and you can use it for up to 25 days. And for turning on, you just need to press the button, and if you want to change the mode, just click on the button. It has 6 modes, and if you want to turn off, just long press it. We can also change the head from here, and we can use the different heads as well.